Money, y'all know what it is.
Oh.
Anyway, headed to the studio right now. She's literally 15 feet away from where I just slept. You know, we in here day and night. Like Kid Cudi be saying, I fucks with you, Cudi. Yo, big shout out to DJ Epps, T-Drop, all the DJs at 13.5, all the DJs in Miami, if I'm forgetting your name, don't take it personal. It's your Kid Gem. We saying what up. Bigging up Brooklyn. Bigging up 718. Everyone out there. We're gonna take out on tour of the studio. Show you how we began this working. Yeah. I have to love Ray J on all that. Love a gem coming soon. Coming real soon. It's kinda hot outside, just to let y'all know it is Miami. It is South Beach. It's 90 degrees. So we be out here, you know, tank topped up on the chopper. Man, the chopper. Leaning on a Yamaha, chrome that 1100. What we do? Getting money. That's what we doing. You know what I'm saying? Chrome that 1100. You know how it is. Yo, you know we gonna take y'all to the white room. We get our swole on shit. Ain't nothing too serious. We be out of here. I get my little warm up in before we hit the studio. Get your blood flowing right. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, we take y'all out of here. Take y'all around. Boom. We be out here, you know. Oh yeah, niggas. Come on. Pay up. Pay up, niggas. Enough raid in the fridges. Eating all my shit up.
So what's some of the new songs coming out?
Oh. New records coming? She's tossing. Got What I Need dropping. We got My Brother dropping. We got Play My Song dropping. We got a couple features coming at y'all. We gonna keep them on the low, cause you know.
So you got a lot of hits coming out now.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. We gonna drop, we gonna flood this summer with crazy singles. I mean, most artists out there is putting out one single, no follow-up. My album flopped, oh. Come on, son. 8 singles coming to you before the album drop, and none of them are gonna be on the album. None. They're gonna be bonus features. You know what I'm saying? Check them out. And anyway, we take you out to the rest of the club. Yeah, this is my club, cause this is my party every night. Make this music. I'm walking through, trying to get the cover. Hip Hop Weekly, but not on some scandal. You know, well, shout out to Zeno. Shout out to the whole Compound Records. Everybody out there, First 48, Monster, Cog, all them niggas. We be in here. Mixing records, scratching records. Y'all niggas out here thinking y'all DJing? I ain't DJing yet. I got crates upon crates, nigga. That's where it started right here. Just listening to records, you know what I'm saying? Every day in Brooklyn. Every day. Just listening to records. Take y'all in here. That's where we listen to records. This is where we knock out records. That's what I do. That's where I get it in. Love this dude. I'm gonna take y'all to the rest of the spot. Let y'all niggas know what's going on. Let y'all know we coming soon. We coming live at y'all. We working on What I Need, the album right now. We about 40-50% into the album. Yeah. Any producers out there, holla at me. I send me beats, Gem Music Group, LLC.com. Holla at me. Hit me up on my Gmail, gem.gmgllc@gmail.com. Send me all the beats out there. Big up to YouTube, World Star Hip Hop, Real Talk New York, everybody out there.
Thank you.